Bro, bro, and bro again. We back with Eminem Doomsday 2, dropped by Lyrical Lemonade. Yeah, that's all I got to say. I haven't heard Eminem since I listened to that song Monster with Juice WRLD, okay? Because I'm not a person that, I'm not really a fan of Eminem, but I know he hard. I know his music good and stuff like that. I just can't really listen to him. You know, we all in this world got music that we can listen to. People like rock, people like different stuff, all right? And I just can't rock with Eminem music like that. But Eminem Doomsday 2, a legend that was, ain't Eminem was around when like Tupac and stuff like that was alive. That's crazy. And he like 50 or something. Bro don't even look 30. Well, he looked 35, I'm gonna say that. Bro don't really look that old to be 50 or however old bro is. But let's get into this video. Alright, there we go. Let's see what type of timing Eminem on, y'all.
Under the weather. Fuck it. Yeah. Alright, here we go. First I'm a shredder. Burst like I had a personal vendetta. Words come together like birds of a feather.
How did he get Eminem anyway?
I'm better than all of you fucking little twerps put together. But I'm not trying to be controversial. I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse on Forever? Now I got a riddle. What? One condition, you mustn't laugh. Okay. What is the opposite of Benzino? What? A giraffe. Go with his neck, how the fuck is that? Yeah. How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Wow. Sorry, I don't mean to upset.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Eminem is fresh as hell right now, bro. Eminem is fresh as hell. Bro got the lightning zone and stuff. The heck? Bro, pull up. Like different. I ain't gonna lie, I like his flow on this thing. But what I got to say about Lyrical Lemonade, he just take an army of good rappers and throw them together and make an album. Cause he not one time rapping on this album. The dude Cole Bennett, right? He didn't rap on this album not one time. But like he just take an army of good rappers and make an album.
Fuck is that? How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks. Sorry, I don't mean to upset you, Ben. When I talk about all the debt you in, I hear that you've been creeping on the low. When them cheap hotels,
who you talking about?
Jesus Christ, dog. When you said 210, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn. In a room with one single bed to mend. Shady man, you can. Yes, you can. Well, I guess then I regret to inform you hate to spoil it. Day. But this doesn't bring me no joy to say. Guess that coiler rate feeds in the toilet, eh?
What? But he talking for real. He really talking. You gotta listen to what he said. But y'all see what I mean about how young he looked? Like, bro look like he 30 something. Like, look at him real good. Well, like 30 or at least 40. Look.
You hate to spoil a day.
No gray hair, no balding.
No joy to say. Guess that coiler rate feeds in the toilet, eh? Damage due to flows, collateral, I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Get in bullet holes, have you full of those. You'll catch a stray like animal control. Plan a funeral.
Catch a stray like animal control? My bad.
I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Get in bullet holes, have you full of those. You'll catch a stray like animal control.
What? You'll catch a stray like animal control.
Logical exams. Once again, it is often to the damn padded room I go. Right toward the upside. Lum at a psych ward because I strangled you with a mic cord. Because my fucking mind's morbid. I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse, and I'm fly. Bitch, I soar like a sty. You probably feel like you're gonna die. Cause you're in my morgue and you're tight up like a tight score. And that's why I'm back with Cole Bennett. And I've been it, the level J. Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride forward till I die.
Wait, Eminem, where you going, bro? You spit. Nah, bro. Nah, bro. We gotta listen to that back one more time.
Fuck it.
He was spit, bro.
Alright, here we go. First I'm a shredder. Verse like I had a personal vendetta. Words come together like birds of a feather. So I need a walker like Herschel. I'm better than all of you fucking little twerps put together. But I'm not trying to be controversial. I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse on Forever? Now I got a riddle. What? One condition, you mustn't laugh. Okay. What is the opposite of Benzino? What? A
giraffe.
Go with his neck, how the fuck is that? How can I go with,
go with his neck? What?
Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks.
Who are you talking about?
I don't mean to upset you, Ben. When I talk about all the debt you win, I hear that you've been creeping on the low. When them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ.
Dang, bro, he is dissing the hell out of somebody. At the Red Wolf in a room with one single bed to mend. Shady man, you can't. He just called somebody broke.
Well, I guess then I regret to inform you hate to spoil a day. But this doesn't bring me no joy to say. Guess that coiler rate beats in the toilet, eh? God damn it. Damage due to flows, collateral, I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Head and bullet holes, have you full of those. You'll catch a stray like animal control.
You'll catch a stray like animal control is so hard, bro.
Logical exams, once again, it is off into the damn padded room I go, right toward the upside. Lum at a psych ward because I strangled you with a mic cord. Because my fucking mind's more than I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse, and I'm fly. Bitch, I soar like a sty. You probably feel like you're gonna die. Cause you're in my morgue and you're tight up like a tight score. And that's why I'm back with Cole Bennett. And I've been it, the level J. Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride for till I die.
Jesus. So, like, do they write their own songs? Like, since he take an army of rappers and stuff like that. Come down here. Come down here. I got something to say to y'all. Yeah, right there. But this is how I got to... Ooh, I even cricket right now. But what I got to say is, he take an army of these people, right? And make a song. Do they write their own song or do he make the song and the video? Because I know he be the one... That's why I say shot by Cole Bennett because he like the main... Lyrical Lemonade is like an industry, right? I don't know what it is, but all I know, I'm going to get a song, an 8. Matter of fact, an 8.5, because that. He going to catch a stray, like animal control. Could he catch a stray dogs and stray cats and stuff like that? That was crazy. But, yeah, tell me what y'all opinion of on this song. I'm not really an Eminem fan, but like, might change my mind a little bit. I might check out some of Mo Bro music when he come out with some new stuff. Because, I don't know. I like this verse. I think this is one of the best songs on the album so far. Because, I ain't gonna lie. The other people, they just be lallygagging. If a bro to be 50 years old and people still putting him on albums and stuff like that, you know he changed the rap game for, especially for the white people. Like, let's just talk about that. Change the game for the white people. Because he one of the best white rappers. Him and MGK, I know they hate each other. But them two is the best white rappers to me. Best white lyrical rappers. Now, who is another good white rapper? I really don't know. I honestly don't know. It's not because I don't know. It's just I can't think of it right now. It's probably got some more. I just can't think about it right now. But, yeah. Them two is one of the main white rappers. I guess Eminem ahead of MGK. But I've been rocking MGK new music, bro. He dropped that song, talk about how his life was, about why he got them tattoos and stuff like that. I'm rocking with that song, MGK, all right? I'm really rocking with that one. But I love y'all. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell me y'all opinion. Tell me what y'all rate the song and all that crazy stuff for me, bro. I love y'all. Now, look, I've been kind of struggling a little bit. And I don't know if y'all going to get music this weekend because I got to wash my dreads and I got to do a retwist. Matter of fact, I'm going to do a lot of videos, right? And then just schedule them to drop on a certain day like that. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea to me. Love y'all. Like, comment, subscribe. Do all that dumb stuff for me. Now I'm going to go on ahead out.